back again.
Moments later.
So you have to get this salad. If you ever go, you either need to get the steak and arugula sandwich. Actually, let me go off for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Breakfast, you get the cinnamon crunch bagel.
Yes.
And then you get, also wait, can I say something about Panera too? That's a little bit annoying. I don't like their sides. No, like you get a bag, you get chips or an apple. And the apple's tiny, first of all.
The chips are actually good.
And then the baguette, like what if I'm not in the mood for a baguette? Steak and arugula sandwich. Also, their mac and cheese with the bacon in it. The tomato soup with the grilled cheese. Their grilled cheese, holy shit.
Georgia, you're not going to find a mass migration like this anywhere in college football. But before we can get to the world's largest outdoor cocktail party, we gotta get to Frat Beach and St. Simon's Island for the best tradition you will find in college football.
That is a challenge.